Okay, today's recording is mainly about the girlfriend. So let's go. Bibi's regrets. Event quest. Bibi's regrets. Okay, since it's been that long since the last, I'm just going to get right to it. I'm Bibi. As you can see, I'm a Kohai servant and the cutest final boss you'll ever meet. Another world, separate from the Chronicles' theoretical pheromone or phenomenon, I was a health management AI dispatched on the Mooncell Automation, a pseudo-spiritual computer located inside the moon. Essentially, I'm a new breed of human made by humanity on hand. I am their eternal partner. So, what am I doing in Caldea now? They're cute. That's right. Nobody remembers me anymore. Nobody here remembers anymore, but there was a major operation. We saved the world from the bitchiest bitch who has ever bitched. I played a big part, both on stage and behind the scenes, so if anyone reading this haven't played it, you better get on that now. All you have to do is open up the main interlude section and smash Abyssal Cipher Paradise Seraph. In any case, wasn't encouragement enough for you? Finish it and you get your hands on little old me, a special servant with better stat than any SR deserves. That's very true though. There's a completed manga adaptation that is still ongoing, so make sure to check that out too. It's drawn by Kengoro Nishide, who really makes the world of Seraph come alive even more than the game. It also features a setting servant section and the cutest depiction of yours truly. Along being called incredibly shit and too beautiful for words, but Nishide comes close to doing me justice. Mr. Nishide, comes see me in the infirmary later. We need to talk. Anyway, Volume 1 to 7 of the Abyssal Cipher Paradise Seraph manga adaptation is now on sale, but only in Japan. Sorry, senpai. So make sure to pick them up to enjoy your first summer day off with a can of Sakura soda. Phew, that was a wrap. And finally, I don't mind repeating stuff for the show, but I can never get used to how draining it is. Maybe it's if there was some self-depicting stories to tweak, then I could have some fun playing with all of humanity. But there's no smoke without fire. I think we're all enough with the close friend forced into death games things for a while. I mean, it's great and everyone acting the teacher's pet, but man, if only they do something bad. Then I could punish them with something way worse. Huh? Did Mankai just get up into some kind of prank? No wait, that's a warning for me? No way, my RAM is overflowing again? Wait, where did I get these additional structures? I just expanded my memory capacity the other day too. I swear, I just can't stop gaining weight when I'm in Caldea. Hang on. Here's why that's not as bad as it sounds. I may be a servant, but your tree is still growing, specifically the amount of data I stored. Remember, I'm an AI, acquiring information is how I eat. Maybe Caldea doesn't have the Chronicle, theoretical, I think I have issue pronouncing this word. The Chronicle, theoretical phenomenon were to worry about that. They also deal a bunch of incidents in alternate worlds thanks to the pruning, theoretical phenomenon. I will stay on top of all kinds of trouble events and things that may or may not have happened to each individual master. And that, of course, means that a health management AI like me had to deal with a ton more data than I would for just one world. So I came up with this bar to show how much I can or I can't eat, which I use to manage my own health. It's still a long way from the next version update too. I do this, but I just had to slim down by purging some excess data. Times like these are enough to make me wish Mooncell AI had been built with a forget but function. Alright, let's see. Takes a year worth of infinite dictionary data, consolidate into a separate package, remove it from me, and recycle it into a holy grail. Thank you for the round of applause, all you Sakura enemies working in the studio. What's that? Am I sure that's going to throw together a new holy grail just like that? Old masters call me for this? Don't worry, this is just a superficial counterfeit. Think of it like an arcade game with no power cut. There's no way to get electricity, it needs to run, so it can't function as a holy grail. Electricity in this case is humankind's tireless effort, since that's what powers the holy grail. Without 7-7 worth of spirit origins or human mental activities, holy grail may as well be an ordinary goblet. I don't know about the other holy grails, but I personally love this sort of things. Alright, now to just quickly place the holy grail up in one of my studio shelves. I'd rather just chuck into the void, since it's got a lot more sensitive personal data, but lately the other servant is beside me from a formal connection there, so I'm not taking any chances. You can't be a good final boss without maintaining an air of mystery, after all. Heard it. I heard every last word! Huh? There's a statue over there, just talk? Wait, don't tell me, you are... I know your secrets now. Oh yes, I know your secrets very well. Judgment upon those who lose weight without dieting. Salvation for those who hold takoyaki parties late at night. There will be ways to put the holy grail to good use. So I'll go ahead and just do that. Well, time for a cover up. Huh? You're not trying at all? Crap. Am I about to get my ass kicked? Every day Cyber Paradise, Jinako. Nothing like a regular sleep schedule for a healthy life. Whoa. I know, I'll hit the command room for roll call now. The command room turned digital? What the hell is going on? Is that a command room is a whole new world now? Holmes! Huh? He's not here. Damn it! I swear that armchair detective never around when you need him. Davinci, Shion, please do something. I don't want to live in a world where I cannot tell Captain from the rest! This is pretty chaotic, alright. Never mind big heroes or small heroes. The waiting sound now, we can't even tell commons among the rest. This is great! A suit, huh? I don't hate it. But I'm definitely not comfortable in it either. Ah well, instead that getting the wheel a good old punch, I guess it's fine. What do you say, Kinoki? How about a round a warm-up spa to start the day? I'm not happy about all this. How it saddens me. I'm Tristan, by the way. Look, I can tell from this is Tristan already. Yo, Beowulf, I'm here! But you wouldn't know about it. I just happened to bump the wooden sword of Muramasa not too long ago. Stay calm everyone, don't let appearances fool you. And what's wrong with this dress? It wouldn't be caught dead in this all this fancy flowing flippery. Mascot costume! We need mascot costume! This is everything. Hey! Don't call me Tiger! Stop that teacher, we need to settle down. You there! Yeah, the medic. Do you have any sedative on you? I have to use this tower which I stay cool. My head to cool when I staying up all night to finish the draft. Hold on a minute. Why did they choose this skin for me? Do you think this is Hidoi and unusual punishment. He died. Four. Yikes, this is bad. There you are, Summon. Am I glad to still? I get to see you still looking like yourself. I know you probably have no idea what's going on right now, but try to calm down. Here's what we know. Almost as soon as we noticed the simulator started up a few minutes ago, the command room turned digital, and all the staff and servants ended up like, dead. Are we under attack? No, not from outside anyway. We are being invaded from within Caldera, so to speak. And given all the servants Caldera servants contracted with, the number capable of pulling something like this off is, well... Yeah, I cannot think of one servant here unless she's trying to do something like that. Yeah, odds are pretty good, it's her. This gen digital demon from the real world who stuck around Caldera for reasons that are still unclear too. You think so, right? Right, but you're wrong. This time I'm the big bat hiding her head while burying her belly. You, the girl from inside the statue? How many Swiss bars do you have to eat to get that big? I'm not actually this big, this is just hologram. Come on, you might have seen BB do something like this before. Also for record, my name is Jinako Karigiri. I'm the well-rounded human chosen to be Ganesha's vessel. They say those who are full in body are also rich in heart, right? Ganesha saw how my heart is as big as an ocean and now, long story short, I'm a pseudo servant. No surprise, the god of war and prosperity would have the eye for finer things in life. So what's the pseudo servant of wealth and prosperity up to now? Oh, don't you think this egg is worthy of a name of Ganesha? Hey, sure such, you know, I already got Big G to sign off on this as a learning experience. You see, Caldera may be peaceful right now, but you never know when real emergency nonsense might crop up, do you? And Caldera is of course the last bastion of humanity. It has to be ready for anything. So, I used my magnificent power to bring a little seraph to you and turn Caldera into a battlefield. And now I'm declaring war. It's a little holy grail war to be specific. But to be clear, there's not going to be any ranked matches or PvP, okay? There won't be any penalties for winning or losing either. I never like crazy competition games like that. The real fun of gaming is all about taking to level up your skills, don't you agree? Sounds like a bunch of kids playing baseball in a vacant lot. Is that why you did this command room? To hold a mock Holy Grail War? You know, now that I'm looking closer, all the command rooms are still functioning. So the only real drawback is that we can no longer tell the staff and servants apart. What do you think, Isao? Are you going to be your opponent, a mock Holy Grail War, to give you some valuable master experience? So you just want the skirmish. Okay, I'm game. Don't let her fool you! If you don't defeat Jinako, she transforms all Caldera into this weird, vaguely heartwarming world. Oh? It's me, BB. I'm using the last of my powers to contact you. Jinako beat me up and wrapped me inside her statue. Wah! Alright, I'm sure you must be wondering how could this have happened to Invisible Ultra Cube BB? Fortunately, I was able to put together a little reactivation video while I was waiting to contact you. Check it out. Hiya! You beat me with a single punch? Oh, what do you know? I was a little worried that there's a woman, then I realized, hey, I'm a moon cancer. A divine spirit server with no advantage and pretty high rarity. Not to mention, I'm using a master myself. Don't tell yourself about that though. Hey, no wonder I was so easy. It's almost scary how strong I've gotten. Anywho, now that I beat you, I'll be taking that counterfeit holy grail as a spoils of war. As for you, BB, you miserable loser. Unless you want your new loser status to survive forever, you're going to be my servant from now on. Now, go and recreate Seraph and turn Caldera into a place which there is no escape. Then, I'll hold a Holy Grail War to infuse this Holy Grail with magical energy. And use the power to override all of Earth with an open version of Seraph. Wahaha! Now, humanity will be slave to daily mission collecting materials and grinding EXP. Interesting. Wow, that's a bad play when you know even BB is cringing. Let's reforge a server contract remaking Seraph. And trap me all the way in its innermost depths. Isn't that terrible? I never be so humiliated. Please, Master, I beg you, you have to stop Jeneko. Whatever it takes. Jinako, sorry. I mean, level in no end and no end inside goes against everything I stand for. The whole reason pathetic routine druggery is so relevant for human race is because it inspires them to advance and revolutionize things. But a game world that never changes and all you do is grind? Not on my watch! Unfortunately, as you can see, I'm stuck in BB Studio now, where all I can do is edit videos and send private broadcasts. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is, please stop Jinako. Oh, and while you're at it, please come rescue me! No more private broadcasts. Pirate broadcasts. Ew, here I thought I was already cut off. I thought I totally cut her off. Guess you gotta be careful with that one. Well, guess on the back now. So yeah, if you want to set BB free, you gotta beat me first. Personally, all I want is a good Holy Grail war. If you're up for it, you can come down to Seraph whenever you're ready. Alright, see you in Seraph, dear rival. Well, this is a fine kettle of fish. Alright, sounds like you got to beat Jinako in the Holy Grail War and get the Holy Grail back and rescue BB. That about sums it up. That's right, I'm gonna help you however I can. Hup. Didn't you say you were trapped? Oh, I'm not BB, I'm BB Navi. BB last ditch effort to fight back. I can't let my senpai fight Holy Grail War alone, I at least need to cheer him on. With that thought in the mind, BB concentrated the last bit of power to create a mini clone and send it to you. What can I do? Not much, to be honest. Oh, but since this is a special episode, I'll be at least able to help you integrate with fully voiced lines. Wow. Anyway, you understand the situation now, right? Then let's get over to the fake Seraph. This is a major undertaking, a mission to save Moon, the humankind, and myself. Why don't we call it Moonsault Operation? Anyway, I think you can agree that Jinako is losing herself to Holy Grail magic power energy and full villain will be a bad one. Bad and none of us want to see. So get out there and help her turn a new leaf before she's irreversibly infused with 2P color senpai, player 2 powers. Or 2 player powers. Right. The girlfriend action will be tracked according to each servant and master. Each servant and master will set the monitor, so servant and place on action. Okay. Okay, let's do the training. Though I already know the basics of swords, I remember winning the last grill front. Oh, I see. Acha. Emiya. Actually, maybe good to go for single target servants, actually. Ushi. Oh wait, there's a limit of energy also. That sucks. Yeah, I think I should give him something else. I don't know where though. No, it's not only for order change. Let's do this one. Alright, let's go. Collect a trophy by winning the Holy Grail Fund by picking up a treasure chest based on the map. Okay. Oh, finally. Do I want to stop here? Maybe.
まったく仕方のない。こちらをどうぞ。軽やかに奏でましょう。補填廃止。ここでこうだ。当然だろう。
Remove this later, actually.
Top. Hoeta no nada des. Top. Hineri tsubushimasu. Aitata.
Aitata. Mudoushin yue oujo narazu. Warera ga tatsu wa makai nareba. Iza. Victor Sanryu.
No, my defense buff.
ここでこうだ。当然だろう。
おいおいおい、畳みかけ、
それあいた
たと、はっ、
あいたた。
では、鎮魂の曲を一つ。
No, I cannot do this. The most I want is this way.
それでは全力で怪しましょう。
く、
はい。痛みの音、嘆きの曲、ベイルロード、
シュラー。おっと、これは
ふっ、
やめ
ろ。吠えても無駄です。
ひねり潰します。
やめろやめろ。せーの、せーの、えいやー。承知。遅い。そこだけ。まだまだ。痛快至極。いけー。さあ。いけー。
勝てぬと分かれば、立ち上がる必要などないでしょう。
Do I want to fight against Zhuge Liang? Not really. However, I do want to fight against her though, but I can't. What if I switch around?I can't switch around. Yeah. Alright, let's end this.
Odori mashou.
Udada! Udada!
Alright, let me just use my normal phantasm here. So at least kill Zhuge Liang. At least get one bar off.
Minamoto te, tobe ba kawaranu, hassou tobi.
Omeyogoshi, shisure shimashita, master. Hitomazu shouri desu.
それでは始めるとするか。まだ。
ハロ
ー。はい。
承知。お任せを。
と。
なんの。まだまだ。
生クラブ。
なんの。
貴様たちもよくやった。もちろん一番活躍したのは私だがな。
Yeah, let's see. Jason, go!
この私に命令か? 行け!
何で?
行ける!
何で?
畳みかけ、
そうで
無様に手をくれず、
えいやばい、えいやえいやばい、
貴様たちもよくやった。もちろん
너희는패쪽그래야나
하지마시오
계략다
아가씨는울다
울다다
軽やかに奏でましょう。こちらをどうぞ。はい、
切り刻む。そこだ。
ひねり潰します。
貴様たちもよくやった。もちろん
Yeah, this is good. Well, not really good for...
よし、殺すとするか。参ります。
Right, this is not even so good.
失礼。
勝利は目前だな。おい、この私に命
令。おいおいおい、
畳みかけ、
そうで、何の
無様に倒れる。いける、
ピ
ー、そらそら、手をくれた。
私は
もっと栄光は我にあり。やはり指揮官たるもの、最前線で戦わねばな。
Let's go.
Ho, yoroshi. Itami no oto, nageki no kyō, fail no oto, sagatsu.
Nai da.
Kanashimi mo yagate kieru.風に流され、淡雪。
Victory。Right, so that's the beginner one. Let's try the normal one.Invitation to the Palace, Front 1. If a specific damage card, use the Servant's Advantage to gain those serious space. The center contains lots of items that can help charge MP. Alright. There's a lot of servants, but there's very little classes.Oh, this is going to be a bit tough. A lot of actually. Oh, who do I want for my assassin?Faster, at least I want Medea, I think. There's no way of actually effectively recovering MP here, HP here. The other Lancer. Hook Lane. Oh, I wish I have that berserker available. But that berserker of mine is so... Don't have the C already. I see, no C. So it only can be considered as a 3-star. Necromancy may be good though. No, not for him. I'm gonna put 2 necromancy. Is that enough? Nope, that's enough.
Sento-sanka, arigatou gozaimasu!
Okay, what's the plan here? Oh, you want to fight now, huh?
Yes. Tambarimasha. Kochira, Hecate no Megumi desu.
Njama, uchikamasu ka ne?
There's one down. Oh no. Assassin, huh?
少しは楽しめそうじゃねえか。任せな。お、行く。任せな。
そら。
よっしゃっと。
いいですね。
Why do you guys keep attacking her? I don't get it.
おかわり、いかがですか？おまかかりできますね。我が名脈をもって復元、回帰、そこを命ず。ペインブレイカー収束、発射。あいた、行きます。メギストツパンケーキおいしくなーれ。えいえいやっ。
あ、なに今の全力。
余裕。
お、かかってきな。
So early, eh? Yeah, just a bit early today. A bit early today.
Ojima.次はないと思う。おじまる。了解。そこだ。そこだ。もはや目覚めは必要ある。悔やむなら、俺の前に立つんじゃなかったな。
The background is soon ready. I need to leave in about 20 minutes.Morning blue.
かかってきな。赤いトゲは茨のごとくってな。
恋のビートはドラゴンスケール。
It's about batteries. MP should be every more enemies, so I should save this for later. This one should probably kill her. Gay bug!
ですが、これも財宝とはこう使うもの。ゲートオブバニラ、
ドラゴンステーキになっちゃう。
それ
NOW。
恋のビートはドラゴンスケール。
She almost died. Damn it.That's mildly irritating.
Jama, would you come ask me? Makase na.
Gus is still not ready, so she can't really take this fight. His Gus is ready, his evasion is ready as well. He can take this fight.
その心臓もらい受ける。ゲイ
すぎる女に手荒いな。そうだ、
し
っ、あいた、あいた、
よしょっと、
あいた、
あー、そクロス、
それ
あ、何今の全力。
That's nice. I wanna kill her off. Reduce my HP by off.
Kuyamu nara, ore no mae ni tatsu nja nakatta na.
殺戮だ。残らずも了解。
け。
全種解放。加減はなしだ。絶望に挑む。
ボイン編。
やっぱり。
悔やむなら、俺の前に立つんじゃなかったな。
敵陣営、弱々です。
Oh, he's just very clean. With the gas up.
影の国へ連れて行こう。ゲイボルクオルタナティブ。
赤いトゲは茨のごとくってんじゃあまあぶちかますかね。任せ、行くぜ。
そうだそうだそうだ、
よっしゃった。
そうだ、
なんだよ、あっけねえな。
たまには上品にな。
ちょっ、
look, I'm never gonna use my normal phantasm on you, lah.
Oh, back up! Oh! Sora! Yashata!
Ah? Nani? Ima no zenryoku?
余裕。もう。もう。
かってきな。呪いの主槍をご所望かい。任せな。
その心臓をもらい受ける。
ゲイボーグ、
全然楽勝じゃない。
じゃあまあ、打ちかますかね。まあ、行くぜ。よっしゃった。あ？何？今の全力？
Gus is not ready.
Scotch は楽しめそうじゃねえ。赤いトゲは茨のごとくってな。
ゲイボーグ、
その心臓をもらい受ける。ゲイボーグ、
マジでやめよ。セーブしてあるので
全然楽勝じゃない。ご活躍、7連勝めっちゃ期待していますので。
All right, did I screenshot my team? I'll do it from the board later. All right, so we cleared this already. And yeah, it's time gated. So later, probably when I come home, I'm going to play the rest of the story of Theron.Tram, Tram, Thanatos, whatever lah, I don't know pronounce it anymore. Right, let's, I think I'm probably just gonna, should I just read some or should I need here? Okay, I'm gonna start with YouTube recording first, so goodbye YouTube, thanks for watching.